Hello viewers, I am a host and coach Indris Gautam and you are watching the English Horizons. As you know, nowadays we are studying the poem Character of a Happy Life by Sir Henry Wotton, and today also we shall continue reading it and try to understand the meaning of the poem. We have already studied its first, second and third stanzas. And in this video, we shall try to explain the fourth stanza of the poem. As you know, the poem is about the qualities of a happy man. What are the forming factors of happiness? How can one become happy? So, the poet has described the qualities which are very much essential for happiness. Let's have a look at the stanza. Who envies none whom chance doth raise, nor wise who never understood how deepest wounds are given with praise, nor rules of state but rules of good. So first, take care of these difficult words. Envy, being jealous, ईर्ष्या करता है. Raise, progress, उन्नति करता है. Vice means immoral behavior, अनैतिकता. Wounds means injuries, घाव, चोट. And praise means admirations, प्रशंसा, तारीफ. Now come to the stanza. Who envies none whom chance doth raise? This is another quality of a happy man, a really happy man. A really happy man envies none. He never gives way to jealousy. He thinks them to be a mental illness. He abstains from such mental sickness or mental depravities. So a happy man really envies none whom chance doth raise. He envies neither the persons who have become successful just because of their chance, and neither he envies such persons, nor he envies who become successful by adopting crooked ways or adopting fair or foul means. In other words, we can say that a happy man always remains away from such mental illnesses like jealousy. So he has nothing to do with jealousy. He has nothing to do with those person who progress in their life because of sheer chance, or who progress in their lives by adopting crooked ways or foul means, or by hook and by crook. He maintains a distance from these mental infirmities as jealousy and हिंदी में बताएं तो व्यक्ति जो सुखी व्यक्ति है उसकी क्वालिटी है कि वो किसी से नफरत नहीं करता है, चाहे वो ऐसा व्यक्ति हो जिसको कि भाग्य से या अवसर की वजह से सफलता मिल गई है, या कोई ऐसा व्यक्ति जो बुरे रास्ते अपना करके सफलता पा लिया है या समृद्ध हो गया है, इनमें से किसी से भी वो नफरत या किसी व्यक्ति से वो घृणा या ईर्ष्या नहीं करता है। बिकॉज ही इज वेरी मच अवेयर ऑफ द फैक्ट दैट जेलसी इज अ मेंटल इन्फर्मिटी, बाय गिविंग वे टू सच मेंटल इन्फर्मिटीज ही एक्चुअली वुड हार्म हिमसेल्फ, सो ही ऑलवेज रिमेन्स अवे फ्रॉम सच इन्फर्मिटीज लाइक जेलसी। Nor wise, who never understood how deepest wounds are given with praise. Who never understood how deepest wounds are given with praise. What is the meaning of this line? वो नहीं जानता है कि कैसे तारीफ के द्वारा गहरे घाव दिए जाते हैं। As we know, we are living in a very big society. We have so many big and hypocrite people around us. But a happy man is one who is straightforward, who is frank. He never hides his intentions. He always speaks from his heart. He is like an open book. He never conceals his intentions or his thoughts. But there are persons who do that. And such persons who are wicked, who conceal their intentions and who are selfish kind of persons, they praise you in front of you, they will praise you, but they will stab you in your back, they will stab you in your back. They are actually backbiters, they are not good person. So this are, but they can't be happy in their life. They are hypocrites. And hypocrisy is something that doesn't let you live with peace. And a person who is very much straightforward and frank or open-hearted can only live with peace. So, because he doesn't know how to do these big things like stabbing someone at his back and praising someone in front of him. So he never, because he never deals in such things. एक जो सुखी व्यक्ति है वो हमेशा एक सीधा जीवन जीता है, वो खुली किताब की तरह होता है, वही कहता है जो उसके हृदय में है, जो उसके अंदर है, और वही बात वो कहता है, उसके कहने और करने में अंतर नहीं होता। लेकिन दुनिया में से लोग हैं जो बुरे हैं, जो जिन्हें यदि हमको नुकसान पहुंचाना होता है तो वो हमारे साथ हमारे सामने बहुत मीठा बोलते हैं लेकिन हमारी पीठ में छुरा भोंकते हैं। तो ही A happy man is not a cunning man, not a shrewd person. And he has nothing to do with such person. He also avoids the company of such persons. And in his life, he never understood how to hurt someone while having admirations for him because he never gives way to such things. He abstains from these things. So a happy man, this is the another quality of a happy man, that he never deals in vice, never deals in bad things and bad practices, like praising someone in front of him and backbiting in his absence. No rules of state, but rules of good. Such a man, a happy man, is a man. A happy man is the one who believes in goodness. So he has courage to ignore the rules of such rules of state who are not in the interest of people, not in the interest of goodness. He only follows them if they are based on the principle of goodness. If they are not based on the principle of goodness, he would neglect them. A happy man is one who has courage. If a person does not have courage, he can't be happy. A coward can't be happy. So, if you are following the path of truth, this is the first and foremost requirement. You should be courageous. A happy man has the guts to speak the truth, irrespective of having an idea whether it would harm the people in power or not. So, this is a courage is one of the forming factors of happiness. So we can now enumerate the qualities of a happy man. First of all, a happy man is one who is not envious of anyone, who is not jealous of anyone. Second, he is a very straightforward and frank person. He is open-hearted. He never hides his intentions. Means he is a very straightforward person. So, first of all, one quality is he is not envious. Second, he is very straightforward. And third, he follows the path of goodness. He is courageous. Straightforwardness, not being envious, and being courageous. These are the qualities and forming factors of happiness and the qualities of a happy man. So, हम इस प्रकारे कहेंगे कि ये जो है ये सुखी जीवन के लिए या सुखी व्यक्ति की ये सब गुण हैं क्या कि वह किसी से नफरत या ईर्ष्या नहीं करता है. Because an envious person can't be happy in any way. He would always remain jealous of one person and then of another person for this or that thing or qualities. So, first of all, he should not be envious. Second, straightforwardness, and third is courage. So I think that's all for now. If you find it helpful, do subscribe. Thank you very much.